Jason Pratt's asked, what do you recommend as best bang for buck, your ratio meter and detonation sensor? So personally, I use the Innovate LM2 wideband meter for all of my road tuning. I know that there's a lot of talk out in the industry or the community in general about the Innovate product and its reliability, but I can honestly say that's just not been my my experience with Innovate. I've had Innovate products for years, and the only way I've managed to damage them is if I've done something dumb or maybe driven over them or something. So yeah, I found the LM2 to be exceptionally good. One of the great advantages with the LM2 is that it matches the Motec PLM that is fitted to our mainline dyno. So that means when I take a car out on the road, I know I'm going to be chasing exactly the same air fuel ratio that I saw on the dyno. And if I've got a difference, I know that that difference is real. The other aspect with the LM2 is that it does have an analog and serial output that you can use for interfacing with a laptop or an ECU to get that data into a data logger. In terms of knock detection equipment, there's two pieces of equipment I use. At the high end is the Plex knock monitor. It's probably more suited to a professional tuning application though. Quite an expensive piece of hardware and very, very advanced. Also got the ability to interface with a dyno if you want. At the cheaper end of the scale, I use the Link G4 Plus knock block. This is a slightly more pared down, no frills version. There's no graphical display and it is audio only, but exceptionally good. So either of those will work really well. If you want to know more about EFI tuning, click the link in the video description to take our free 6-part series of lessons that will show you the fundamentals behind EFI tuning.